Not so fast, cowboy.
Probably about to kill Mike right now too, so.
Have to kill Mike?
I'm probably about to, because I think this is what's happening. I think this is what's happening right now. I'm gonna puke. I might as well just kill everybody. I'm just gonna kill everybody. I already killed Jessica, what's the point of going on with my life?
The screen is totally different for this character. It's raised up more? No? I just don't remember this scene, I guess.
Jessica's dead. No, let's go.
Fuck, that's it. Ash! Ash! Not good. Not good at all. Okay. Ashley! Ashley! Anyone out there? Ashley? Ash. 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 Ashley!
Ash, I'm here! Where are you?
No!
God damn it!
Please, help me!
I'm coming, Ash. Just keep talking to me. What happened?
Chris! Chris! Are you there?
Hello. And thank you all for joining me. Tonight, we're going to conduct a little experiment, sort of test. Now for this experiment, we'll need the cooperation of our two test subjects, Joshua and Ashley.
What?
But we're going to need one more brave participant to help decide which subject will live and which will die.
Oh, no! Please,
everyone calm down. It's all very simple. Christopher, you will find a lever placed directly in front of you. All you have to do is choose who you will save.
Okay, this is gonna be okay. Oh, dude, buddy. Let's just think about this for a minute.
You can't let me die.
Just give me a second. I can't think straight. Just.
Huh?
Don't save Ashley.
Ashley, I'll get you out of this. I won't let you die. No.
Thank
Please,
you.
Please, no.
This is insane. This is nuts. This isn't happening.
I see. You've chosen to save Ashley.
No, Chris!
No,
we have a friend, man! I thought we were friends! Why would you do this? What did I do?
I'm coming, Ash. I'm going to get you down. I'm letting you down. Shh, stop, please. Come on, let's get you down. Come on, we're going to get you out of here.
No!
We got to go, okay? Chris! Ashley!
What? Whose blood is that, Ash?
Are you okay?
Chris, what happened?
Josh, what? Dude?
He's dead.
Wait,
not
what?
Right in front of us, man.
What are you talking about?
There's a maniac.
Maniac?
Oh my god, we gotta get out of here.
I don't understand what happened.
There's a maniac, and there was a saw, and it was either him or Ash, and I don't know what to do. Come right through, man. Spill it out fucking everywhere.
What? Oh my god, Chris, what?
And I killed him.
Oh, Chris.
I killed him. It was my fault, man.
No, this is insane. We need to go get some help.
Cut right in half.
We're gonna figure this out.
I don't know.
Matt, we need to go get help now.
I don't know.
Em, we should look for the others.
Mike and Jess are off 69ing each other, and who knows where Sam is.
I think she's in the lodge.
Fine, you're right. Get everyone else together, but if there's a maniac running around, I think we need to get some help too, right? Not just wait around.
But what about...
Why are we still talking about this? Let's go!
Things are getting pretty tense up there, aren't they? Is the night going the way you hoped it would?